I'm going to be showing you two ways to screen record on a Mac using the built-in microphone and also an external microphone. So let's get started. So first we're going to use QuickTime Player. If it's not already in your dock at the bottom here, you can do a spotlight search and search for QuickTime Player. QuickTime Player is usually pre-installed on almost all Macs. If it isn't installed on yours, you can just download it from the Apple Store. Once open, at the top menu bar, click on File, New Screen Recording, and next to the red button here, you'll see a drop-down arrow. Click on that to choose your microphone, and the option to show mouse clicks is just the circle around the mouse pointer every time you're clicking on the screen. That's mostly for your viewers to see where you're clicking. Now, if you want to use an external microphone and you don't see it in the drop-down here, you may have plugged it in after you selected screen recording, so just exit out of this and then do another new screen recording. Now when you click on the little arrow, you should see the new external microphone in the drop-down list. And if you're recording audio from the screen, just make sure your volume is on and you can start recording. You'll have an option to record the whole entire screen or just a portion of the screen. So I'm just going to select the portion here. When you're all done, you'll just click on the stop button at the top menu bar here and then save it to where you want. And here I'm going to ask you guys to please give this video a like and hit the subscribe button with your notification bell turned on. Okay, so this is what the built-in mic sounds like.
Your SD card goes. So on the other side, you'll have your Wi-Fi button and your up and down button.
Okay, and now I'll turn off the sound from the video and do a voiceover using my external mic. And there you'll see the difference in the quality. So now onto the second option, which is available from the Mojave operating system and onwards. It has built-in screen recording. So by pressing Command, Shift and 5, the screen recorder will pop up. So hopefully you guys won't get too distracted with the fries in the video here, but if we take a look at the options, you can either take a screen capture or you can record your entire screen or part of the screen. Click on the options drop down and you can choose where to save it, whether you want a timer, and here is where your microphone will show, your built-in or your external. And additional options are whether you want to show a floating thumbnail, and that's just a thumbnail at the end of the video once you've clicked stop. And remember your last selection and also the mouse clicks, similar to what QuickTime has. Okay, once I've plugged in my external microphone, I just need to come out of this and click on the options again, and this time it will show. Okay, so this is what it sounds like with the built-in microphone.
To the marination. My last test for you guys are some frozen fish pieces. Switch it on to air fry for 20 minutes.
Once you're done, click on the stop button on the top menu bar. And here in the right bottom corner, you'll see the floating thumbnail. Click on it and open it up, and then you have some options to either edit it by cropping it and also to share it with somebody. And if at any point you're having problems with your microphone or you can't detect your external microphone, click on System Preferences, click on Sound, and just make sure that your input and output is set correctly. And also you want to make sure that your mute button, it hasn't been checked. Right now I don't have my external mic plugged in, but as soon as I plug it in, now it will show up here. And lastly, if you want to check which operating system you're using, just click on the Apple in the top left corner, about my Mac, and here you'll be able to see I have macOS Mojave. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please be sure to check out my other videos.